there's no amount of self-help, reading books, talking with a friend, taking pills, none of that will enable you to experience genuine change in your life. There's some good things that help us to make better decisions, and I'm not against programs and counseling and all of that, but ultimately, only Jesus Christ can change the human heart. And the heart of the human problem is the problem of the human heart.